Hello and welcome to another episode of Adventures with Matt and the kids. We are here at this place called Sculpture in the Wild. It is a really cool place just outside of Lincoln, Montana, in which artists have used some mostly natural materials to put these art installations in the woods. It's really fun, it's interactive, the kids love it. Let's go check it out. It is a mini town.
See? There's buildings.
So
it looks just like wood.
What did you just do?
Whoa, we're in the tornado.
Yeah, and on the outside, it looks like a tornado and it's just wood.
Yeah. It's pretty neat in here, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
By now, I hope you can already see why the kids love this place so much. There's so much interactivity for them to enjoy this art. And it's outside. Oh, I just love it here. See, it's called Bat Beacon. So those must be bat boxes. What's it look like?
It looks like an old bit that fell down. Now it's
just hanging in the air. Oh my goodness. Oh no.
Just
Oh, you're supposed to come the whole way. Magpie.
This bundle stick castle is my favorite to run through. Come with. Room!
Echoey.
I don't remember what this used to be.
This used to be part of an old lumber mill.
Lumber mill.
Well, after trees are cut down, they're taken to a mill so they can be cut and processed. And this, that's what it was. We are inside it. Thank you for joining us on this awesome little adventure. This place is called Sculpture in the Woods. If you want to visit yourself, it is literally just outside the town of Lincoln, Montana, right off of Montana Highway 200. This place is run by the Forest Service. It is free to visit. So come by and check out these awesome natural artworks for yourself.